She also has senior international experience. She was both in the nationals last year and the Olympic trials, eighth all around. So she was in contention. Oh, and that's unusual because she's capable of doing a much more difficult vault.